How's your vlog going?
I just started it.
Oh, nice.
Hey guys, welcome to New York's vlog. I don't know if you can hear me at all.
Can't hear you.
We are going to New York. We are estimated time of ETA.
Well, why don't you see for yourself?
If you can. Anyway,
it's 4:45.
Why don't you see for yourself?
It's 2:41 right now.
Can you see?
We're about 2 hours away.
Can you see?
I've been riding for about 3 hours. And we're just, been partying for about 3 hours. And we are going to New York for two nights.
We like to call it
the Big
Party
Apple.
City.
That's
the big Party Apple. Apple.
The Big Party City. Okay, I figured out how you can see it. No. I don't know why I'm so hung up on this.
We've been on the midnight train.
Mom, are you Gladys?
I know you will.
I didn't know that there was no room left on the volume dial. I'm gonna wait till the end and then I'll show you.
I'll be back.
Oh, Titanic.
I'm in the bathroom right now waiting for them, but it's really nice. Bathroom tour. That's totally me. It's like so dark. Potato leek soup. Cheers.
Wait, put it on me.
Delicious.
Good soup.
Good soup.
Howdy, New York firefighters. And that became his division. Yeah. And he was in charge of it, even though he's only like 22 years old.
Good soup.
I think he's scoop.
7:30.
Sorry.
Mom. Are they still on Virgin Island?
Oh, there's.
Stop.
Hermes, so good.
Yeah. So incredible.
Hermes or Hermes? I'm not sure.
I thought it was Kermie.
When I saw that.
Hey guys, I just plugged my phone in. She has been at 1% for a while. But she never died. And we just got back from Hades Town. Way down. These tights are from Walgreens. And this dress is from Zara, and these boots are from ASOS. And yeah, Hades Town was incredible, and I loved it. And now we have munchies. And it is 11:48. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes, we drove down. It was like 4.5 to 5 hours. I actually have no idea.
I don't know.
So basically, I freaking love this. I freaking love this. I'm totally. Oh, I'm wearing my jammies. Tomorrow we are going to hopefully wake up early. If my mom wakes up early. And then we're gonna go shopping. So my dad is going to work. And then we're gonna get dinner. And then tomorrow we are seeing another show. I know, what a charmed life. We're seeing Company. And it is like a new fun version. And Patti LuPone is in it. Oh, that's pretty cool. Also, I just wanted to be brighter. Oh, they're different colors. I totally regret eating those munchies because I am going to wake up with a food cramp. They also, there were way too many Cheetos and I don't even like Cheetos by themselves. So now I'm just complaining, even though what a wonderful life. Okay, I am going to do my hair while Lona shows me TikToks that she has sent me. First of all, I'm taking it out of its thing right now. I charged it. Wireless. In fact, cold. Look at that. Turning it on. It's put it on 410. Wait till it gets to 410. Okay, I just started it. Let's see how long it takes to heat up. While I find the things that I need. Ya sé que no lo siento, la tengo, la siento. So yeah. Heat protected. Oh, I was vlogging on my camera. But I forgot. I forgot. So some of these clips are just gonna be. Look at that. It's done. It is at 410 degrees. That's insane. It's a pretty thick strand. Mind you, I already dried this with my other Dyson yesterday. But so it's pretty straight and like already styled. Gonna take her. Bam. She is curled. What? That's incredible. So that's all for now. Probably I won't vlog anymore today. So good night. First day one in New York. Tomorrow's day two. Last day. So half of New York. Say good night.
Good night.
Good night. And it's 10:37, so now, I woke up at 10:37. Now it's 11:16, and I just wasted so much of the day. So, but here's the fit. This is from Zara, and I knew it. I have a food cramp. But yeah, this top is from Zara. These jeans are incredible. Look how well they fit. They're from Cotton On. I'm obsessed with them. They're so comfy, and I love them so much. And this jacket is Aritzia. Glasses are Chanel. Scarf is Louis Vuitton. So, yay! I'm so mad at myself, but we're going now. Go. Go. Seriously.
It's like, you just spread. You guys want to go see if we can get to Louis Vuitton?
See if we can get what?
What could you do in there, right?
Pencils? Yeah, pencils.
Well, because
Your hand?
Your hand.
Maybe no, I couldn't fit my hand. Three.
I need
two.
Stuff.
Maybe. Hey guys, we're in the Chanel store. Mom like is getting dos bags. M&M's. My M&M bag. I can take my M&M's wherever I want. Me! Coffee! Give me a tour.
There's my phone.
Just of your drink. Just of your. You know what I can go for right now is I am a cheese croissant from Starbucks. These two are just Gaza bars.
We're probably talking about products.
Mm-hmm.
You guys, sorry, I forgot to introduce where we are. We're about to leave because we're waiting for mom to go to the bathroom. But we got coffee. And mom got Chanel.
Guys, we are organized from the hotel. We spent a pretty long time in Saks, so. But then we went to Zara. I went to Zara. Hey guys, we just got back and we're gonna get ready because we have dinner really early. So we're leaving soon. So.
And she kept being like,
you. But I do. I think it's like a cheat code.
Wait, one second. Hey guys, I forgot to vlog this whole meal. We are at San Ambrose.
Did you get used to it?
Yeah. My dad and Lorna are having espresso.
Rosie's trying to force feed me this Nutella cake.
It tastes like coffee after.
I know you feel that way. Do you feel that way?
Yes.
I know you do. Hey guys, we just saw Company and it was incredible, Patti LuPone and everyone else. And now we walked a bit through Times Square and I forgot to vlog, but. You guys are just skipping.
Mom just wants to skip everyone.
After eating all of the party mix, I am eating a bag of Funyuns.
I'm working on my second snack.
I don't know if I already did a fit check. I'll do one anyway. Storage be danged. We just saw Company and it was so good. Patti LuPone, freaking Patti LuPone. Also two guys who I totally recognize from somewhere, but I can't figure out where. This dress is from H&M. I got it on Black Friday. Tights are from Walgreens, boots. As always, are from ASOS. It's really just the dress that's new. And now I'm just eating. Very obviously, because there are crumbs all over my face. So, that's it for right now. We're going home tomorrow morning. So, we're probably gonna pack. And yeah. Hey, guys. So, I just took off my makeup. I packed. It is New Year's Eve. It's like 1:30 in the morning. Probably later. It's probably like 1:45. And we are leaving tomorrow morning. Dad said we're gonna try to go to Hudson Yards tomorrow and go to the Edge. Cause we went a while ago in October to the Edge and my mom wasn't with us. So now we're gonna go and try to bring her. I have a sneaking suspicion that we are not gonna make it, but maybe we will. But also, we very easily miss plans.
Maybe we won't.
And I don't mind.
We have to make sure we wake up.
So, yeah.
We will not be the ones.
Yeah, exactly. So that's just what's happening. I am really upset because I woke up really late this morning at like 10:37, even though I set literally four alarms. From 6:45, 6:50, 6:55, and then 7. I literally set all of those. Woke up, and it was on the thing where it's quiet, but it's still showing the, like, stop on the screen. So that was really upsetting for me, because I just missed a whole day. But I'm lucky. I've had a wonderful trip. It's been incredible. And I love you, and I love my life, and I love my parents, and I love my family. And I love everyone, and I am incredibly lucky and loving. So, yeah. And then it's New Year's Eve. So fun. Fun. So much fun. So much fun. Okay. I should go to sleep so that I wake up tomorrow. Yeah. Usually. Oh, God, peace. I love you. Hey, guys. Good morning. We did not go to Hudson Yards, and it's all.
But we're going.
We're going? Oh, well, we're going late. Because it's Lana and Maya's fault. Sorry for yelling at you when you came to the doorbell I was just a little tired. I didn't mean to take it out on you.
Why'd you yell at Bella? She's just trying to help us.
Bella was trying to help us.
It's like she can't bury us in
the... Welcome to the family, Madigan.
Protect Philippe. Protect Philippe.
When we went to the edge is here.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Very cool. We got Blue Bottle coffee, and I got an iced New Orleans style coffee, and it is pretty delicious. Good coffee. I still have to edit the Thanksgiving video.
Wow. So yeah, this is
11:21.
Hello.
We got Momofuku, and I got a ham and cheese baguette from Blue Bottle Coffee. TBH, yummy as heck. So hard to eat.
Oh, she's dancing to the music. To the flute. She's watching reels. I can hear it now.